this match should be interesting, to say the least.
Interesting? That's a nice way to describe a Luke Harper match. I prefer freaky, but I guess interesting works.
Working for control. Luke Harper making a move. And here's Luke Harper. What's your take on what Luke Harper's been going through?
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
And he's toast. Get ready, folks. Get ready.
Quick thinking to avoid that. You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
Two.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. I assure you, that hurts.
No, wait, nice reversal.
With a beautiful senton. Oh my.
That was very, very pretty. The shoulders are down.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Harper may be down, but he's not out. Well, not yet, anyway.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. Now that's how you slam an opponent down.
Hey, the shoulders are down.
Two.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Of all the potentially career-ending moves Luke Harper destroys an opponent with, nothing is more frightening to see than his discus clothesline. When you see Harper's 275-pound frame begin its motion, the clothesline is one of the most punishing WWE has ever seen. Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense. Well, we're on the move here.
And there's the boot.
That had to hurt. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Not today, too fast.
Well, that's a slaughter, all right. Luke Harper's discus clothesline is so dangerous, he can finish an opponent off with it anytime. Just when he seems to be down, Luke Harper spins, strikes, and rearranges his opponent's jaw with that clothesline. Oh, out of nowhere!
Here we go.
Whoa, Luke Harper hit that one.
Uh-oh.
And here comes Luke Harper. That's gotta be it. Luke Harper. How about that finishing move? Insult to potential injury there.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Two.
When Luke Harper enters a venue, a chilling hush comes over the entire building. The audience in the WWE locker room is waiting to witness a hellacious mauling. Rest assured, Harper's assault will not be for the faint of heart.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. And the offensive display by Luke Harper.
This guy's just too strong. Looking for all the glory here.